Hello, fellow YouTubers. Bear Prepper here. I have 3 roosters and 2 hens. Those are the Minnecaws. Those are Rhode Island Red Mixes. I think that one's part Leghorn, the dark one in the middle. That's a female, and the one right behind her is a female. The 3 on the outskirts are males. Free to a good home. Already went through 2 hatchings. And I'm really tired. The school couldn't find homes for these 5. So they gave them to me, and I am looking for a home for them. So if you're in the San Antonio area and you're looking to start your flock, I know 3 roosters, you can figure out which one you like the best. The black ones will lay most likely white eggs. And he might be a really good rooster. And then of course a Rhode Island Red, you've got 2 roosters. One more Rhode Island Red, and the other one's got some white in it. And then you can eat the rest, cook them. They think the flowers are worms. So please let me know. Probably Thursday of next week, I'm gonna call the feed store and give them away to them. So holler if you want them. And they were born on May 19th. So they're a bit old. We're heading on the 19th now, right? So they're a month old. Blessings.